Hello, today I will show you how I pressure washed my deck and then put a stain or a Nuggen paint over my deck. So let's stay tuned and see how I did it. Okay, so I finished washing the deck, so now it's time to stain the deck. Okay, it's about to finish painting the deck. It's been about 2 hours just to paint the deck, and it's almost done. This is the first round, so after it dry out, it may require another layer. So I'm gonna wait until it's dry out, and then I will apply the second layer to it. So hopefully when it finish, it will look nice. Okay, I just finished putting the second coat on my deck. The whole project took me about a day or so to finish it. I start washing the deck on the first day, and then beginning to stain the deck on the second day. So the whole time probably took me about 8 hours or so, and I did it during the hot summer. So if you decide to do it, be sure you do it in the spring or late summer time.